What's up guys? Welcome back to my another video. So today we are hanging out in downtown Toronto. We're specifically going to CN Tower for me for the first time and also Central Island aka in Toronto Island.
I'm actually very excited. I haven't been on the CN Tower since I was a kid. And to Central Island, Kohei and I went there a couple of years ago. So I'm really excited. And today is such a sunny day. Yeah. It's really beautiful outside. So we're just taking that opportunity and just to enjoy outside.
Yeah, it's 26 degrees.
26 degrees in Toronto. And then next week it's going to be snowing.
Maybe, we'll see.
Probably.
At CN Tower.
Yeah.
Yeah, and even I found something.
I'm pretty nervous to go up there, but I saw a couple of people, a group of them on the skywalk.
Yeah.
So CN Tower, that's what it's called. Really brave people.
Yeah, and you came over your fearness.
In Japan.
In Japan, in Osaka, and Tokyo.
But the fear is catching up to me now. I'm nervous to do it again.
This is our, you know, third time to climb up the tower.
Yeah.
In a month or in 2 months or something, you know?
I thought that after Japan, I would never do anything like that again. And then here I am in Toronto going up.
Yeah.
I don't wanna.
And as you guys see, this is, you know, the vibes around CN Tower.
Very nice.
It's a really nice weather today.
Yeah.
It's 26 degrees, even though it's in April.
Yeah.
It's kind of summer day. Yeah.
It's very nice.
All right, so I'm gonna show you guys how to get in and even inside CN Tower.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna show you guys.
Let's go.
Alright, so we passed security.
Yeah. So now we have to go inside to the tickets and show them our online tickets and then we can go up.
Yep. Everyone buying tickets in person.
Yeah. Okay, so I just want to go here, but Kohei is being brave and he wants to go here.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not going to be brave. I'm going to stay where it's safe.
Yeah, so the general ticket is right there.
Yeah, this one.
Yeah, and then I got the ticket a little bit higher.
That one.
That level. Yeah, I'm going to, I think the one, the general one is 385 or something.
Yeah.
And mine is 450 meters, something like that from the ground.
I'm not going up there.
Yeah.
Just saying.
All right, now our elevator arrived.
No.
Look, look at the floor.
No.
It looks like you can
see that cat.
The ground from the elevator.
I'm that cat that went viral. No. Oh my God.
All right, we got elevator. And this elevator arrives to the view spot.
View spot in one
within a minute.
Minute and, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Just arrived here.
I don't like this.
The feeling is exact same as Tokyo, Osaka.
I'm having the same reaction.
Yeah.
From Osaka, and I don't like it.
All right. This is a view you can see when you arrive the view spot in CN Tower. Basically, you see the entire view of Toronto on 360 degrees. On this side, wow, 180 degrees actually, you see this entire view of Toronto. And even it's behind me. All right, so as you walk left when you arrive, you see this huge Lake Ontario right here. And of course you can see the view of Ontario, I mean Toronto.
Oh look, a plane's landing.
And then there's a plane now landing at the airport. I don't know if you guys can see, that's so cool.
Yeah.
And then when you look down, there's a stadium. I think it's a stadium of Blue Jays, like a baseball stadium. That's actually very cool.
I actually went in there once.
Yeah, yeah.
Very cool.
And this area is still, you know, being developed. You know, you see the change of the city, you know.
It's actually very cool.
That's
actually, it's
cool.
A very nice view.
Yeah, it's very cool. All right, so the island you see over there is Central Island, aka Toronto Island.
Yeah.
And how you get there is, I'll show you after, but you see the boat around there in a boat and goes to the island directly from there to the island. I just arrived at a higher spot called Sky Pod, which is 100 meters higher than usual spot. Ivana is actually scared a little bit, so she's waiting for me downstairs, so only I came here. But as you guys see, there's so many windows at this floor, and the windows are not really clean. It actually bothers the view. So there's only $10 difference, I think, between this floor and the general floor. But I honestly don't think it's worth paying. The only advantage to be here is just you see less people, as you guys see. This floor is pretty tiny, so not really many people here. So you can, you know, fully enjoy without bothering any people. But again, you know, the view is like this. This is not something what I was expecting. But it's okay, just one time experience. So Ivana is waiting for me now, so I'm going downstairs. All right, so how was CN Tower?
It was scary again.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but it's like as I'm going up the elevator, I'm like, you know what, it's fine, it's good.
Yeah.
But the moment I step out of the elevator and I see those windows, I get so scared. It's something with the windows, I don't know.
I personally love the design of CN Tower.
I mean, yeah, same.
That was very scary for Ivana.
I don't know
for
why.
Me, the like a window is very close to the floor.
Yeah.
And you know, like a very clear, clean window, so I could see everything nicely. Especially, you know, this weather help.
Yeah, it was
the
very
view to
nice.
See.
Yeah. The view was very. That was something. Yeah. That was very nice.
Well, anyway, yeah.
Very nice.
So now we are going to the Central Island.
Yeah.
AKA Toronto Island.
Yeah. But before we're gonna get some food because we're hungry.
Yeah. So let's go.
We need some lunch.
Yeah. Let's go.
On the street, I'm just smiling big at everybody. Two more blocks and I'll be at your door. Overcome, brother, nothing keeps me melancholy. Spread my wings, so damn ready to soar. And there couldn't be a better taste after everything I faced. Send a little luck my way, send a little bright sun ray to hit my skin. Dream that I cannot erase, keep it in a little case.
Well, we arrived in Central Island and walking now.
Mm-hmm.
I just forgot to mention about the price of tickets for CN Tower and Central Island. So for CN Tower, we got a ticket for Sky Pod, which is a little bit higher than usual level.
Mm-hmm.
For two of us, that was $105 or something.
Yeah, very expensive.
Over 100.
Yeah.
Right. And then for Central Island, for two of us, it's $18 from
That's
downtown.
That's a good price.
Yeah.
A round trip.
So look at. You know, less than $10 per person, it's not that bad.
Yeah. Not bad at all.
Yeah,
I mean, because you can like spend the entire day here, so it's good.
Yeah. It's actually very chill here.
It's so nice.
It's a little bit cooler than the downtown.
Lake.
Yeah, because this place is surrounded by lake.
Yeah.
And then nicely wind.
It's like not cold, not too hot. It's just like perfect temperature for me. Perfect.
It's actually super. Super nice day to come here.
So nice.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying every second of it.
Yeah.
Truth be told, is I've never felt better. And if I'm honest with myself, I am so glad.
Okay, so we're gonna go to the lake view bridge thing.
Yeah, behind you.
And a couple of years ago, Kohei and I put down Ivana and Kohei. So we're gonna try to find it.
And that was back in 2021.
Yeah.
We wrote our name on the bridge.
Yeah.
Let's find it.
Let's find it.
Did you find our names?
This is harder than I thought it would be. Much harder.
Our Ivan is looking for our names that we wrote 2 years ago, back in 2021. But we officially forgot where we wrote down, so it's been very hard.
I think someone wrote on top of it.
Yeah. you know, it's 2 years ago, and we wrote down like a small name, so maybe someone, you know, wrote down on top of ours, and it's very hard to find.
Here's a challenge. Whoever comes to Center Island and finds our saying, comment in the section down below and tag us and tell us everything where it is so then we can go and we can write on top of it. Please, please.
Give us a comment. Okay, again, this is a clue. So there's a big M as a white letter, and beside M, we wrote Ivana and Kohei. So, yeah, as Ivana said, if you find this, let us know, please.
And also, if someone finds it, maybe they'll get a prize.
$100.
$100 prize.
You gonna jump?
Yeah!
You gonna jump?
Yeah!
Give me a shirt.
Holy shit, should I actually?
What do you mean, should I actually? You're just saying you will.
I'm doing it. Here,
jump. Nice jump. Alright, so it's 5:30 now. Our ferry is leaving in 10 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
It's absolutely beautiful weather now. A beautiful sunset.
I actually see people lighting up and we gotta walk a little bit faster.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But we also have a time limit to leave downtown.
Yeah, we have to leave at 7 p.m.
Yeah. So hopefully next time we have a little bit more time.
I hope so too.
Yeah, but it was great to come here.
It was. Time. I loved it so much. It was such a nice, relaxing day.
Yeah.
Chill, completely chill. I loved it. I want more of these days.
Yeah. Alright, so we're back in downtown Toronto. Mm-hmm. So today we went to CN Tower, also Central Island.
Yeah.
So how was it?
It was really nice. CN Tower and the Central Island as well.
Yeah.
Toronto Island.
Yeah.
It was very nice. Very sunny, perfect day to go. And also we actually spoke to many people.
Yeah, yeah. That was
Toronto
great.
Island. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
So that was very nice. You know, I met some new cool people, spoke to them a bit, and enjoyed the beautiful day out in nature.
Yeah.
It's nice.
Alright, so if you like this video, please leave some comment, thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.
Yeah.
Alright, see you guys in the next video.
See you, bye.
Bye.